right.
Joseph Seed. He poisoned the whole county with a drug called the Bliss. If you're anywhere near their territory, be careful. It's gonna get weird and it's gonna get dangerous.
I'm all set to go.
Can you hear my voice? Go to where it all ended. And where it all began.
I found a highwayman mask once. I put it on and I couldn't even recognize myself. I think that's why they really wear them. It separates who they are from the things they do. They hide behind the mask. You know what I think of that?
are kidnapping our people and taking them to their bullet factory. Get in the way of any prisoner trucks you see and free the hostages. We need everyone in this fight.
Years ago, I heard the voice of God. He told me about a difficult path ahead. I followed it all the way to an ending. And beginning. Keep an open mind. Eden burns away any sin that may take root again. Destroy whatever hinders the truth. Only we are strong enough to live in the new world that God has given us. Piece together the past. You will reveal the truth. And be welcome into our new Eden. Witness how the past and present align with the circle of time. Civilization turned and turned in chaos, until only we were left standing. The old ways led us to ruin. The only way forward is to live without sin. Do you understand? God has cleansed the world of sin, and yet it remains. Sin is in our blood, our flesh, our souls. God told me of the collapse. I gathered my family to prepare for it. Thank you. I thought I had fulfilled my obligation to God. But he had one more thing to say to me.
I've never seen so much blood and death. But at the end of the day, prosperity is still standing. There's something I need to tell you. The highwaymen, they took my dad. My mom and I, we haven't seen him for months. We have no idea where he is. I'd be lying if I said he wasn't a big reason I came to Rush. I love my dad. I just want him home. And knowing that people everywhere are losing loved ones, too, it's why I won't stop. Not until the highwaymen are finished.